I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passers-by. A glimmer of hope. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. They must learn more than brutal bloodletting. They must learn to survive. Sharper sword, a stronger shield, anything to prolong a soldier's life. Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army. To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Onslaught. Destroy them all. A devastating blow. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. Be gone, fiend! Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. back to the pit. Another one falls. How quickly the tide turns. Executed with impunity. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear. Masterfully executed. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Struck. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. This expedition at least promises success. A fortune waiting to be spent. A handsome reward for a task well performed. The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable. Finally, the serum is working, and the side effects are manageable.